Alright, so I'm bored on break from work, and yeah, chemistry sucks. How about studying my fucking ass off all week, and I'm like, hey, look, I sort of got it. And I was like, hey, you know what? I'm gonna do some practice problems. And you know, I was doing the practice problems, and I was like, oh, look at this shit, I got this shit, and then I get to this problem, and I'm like, what the fuck is that? I'm like, man, chemistry fucking sucks. Work 9 hours on studying fucking chemistry, and I still don't get that shit. What the fuck? Chemistry sucks.